Hello and welcome one and all back to another Battlefield 3 gameplay slash commentary with your boy, it's Gyro. Today we're going to be getting our SCAR-H Berkut assignment done. I've actually had this video on my hard drive, I'd say, probably for about 2 weeks now, so I cut it up a little bit, took out all the highlights for everybody, playing some Caspian Border Conquest on the Xbox 360. I think I was playing with my buddy Squid, and trying to get these goddamn AT mine kills, about time mines, you know, because it's about time you get any kills. It's so funny because I had the same problem with this assignment that I did with the PKP Pechenig like assignment, which was I only had one thing left to get, and it was annoying the fuck out of me to get, which was the C4 vehicle destroys. The same thing with this like AT fucking mines. I mean, it was annoying the fuck out of me because I played game after game and never got one kill. Fuck that random Greenberry. That's what you get. You are no more. Ha 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 ha. Okay. So, in reality, I would say that the AT mines were the most time spent trying to get this fucking assignment was the AT mines. SCAR H kills, quite easy to get. The 5 AT launcher to AA vehicles, pretty much easy to get. Javelin on an attack chopper, get 5 of those, blood out, you done. The AT mines though, like I said, I played game after game after game after game and didn't get one fucking kill. Not one fucking kill. And then it was like this game, all of a sudden, Christmas! Getting AT mine kills left and right, doubles here, triples there, all around, we just don't even know. So I think that's about it about the gameplay itself. What are we going to talk about other than the new loadouts for Battlefield 3 Battlelog? If you guys have not noticed, Battlelog has taken a update recently. Yesterday they brought out the new loadout system for the Battlefield 3 Battlelog website. If you go on to battlelog.battlefield.com now and sign into your account, you can check out your loadouts on your account. Now the cool thing about the loadouts is that it allows you to change your setup in game without even being in the game. So you can set up whatever pistol you want, whatever gadget you want, whatever primary, whatever squad perk you want, whatever you want from Battlelog even before you play the game. Now for PC users, they needed this 110% whenever the game came out. I don't know why this wasn't put into the game whenever the game was released for PC players, as us console players can customize our kits and classes in-game, but while in the menu. PC players, they have to do it in-game while playing, but now since loadouts are out, they can do it on the Battlelog site, so I think that's a positive for a lot of the PC players because they will be actually spending more time in the game playing than more time fucking around with their kits. Another cool thing about the loadouts is that you can go and change and apply your setup to be exactly like my setup, and it does not matter if you play on PlayStation or PS3 because I play on Xbox. The whole loadout setup is accessible through all three different systems, and they are like intertwined and like interchangeable. So a person on PlayStation can copy the setup of a person on PC and copy all of their loadouts and play just like someone on PC does. Like you probably seen in this video, he's like running the ACWR and so on and so on. What am I running on the ACWR though? What is my personal preference? What you would do is go check out my battle log and then check out my name, go to loadouts and see what I have for the G3A3. It shows accessories, it shows your sidearm, specializations, your gadget 1 and gadget 2, and you're also able to change your camos while in the loadout screen on Battlelog. So I think overall it's a positive. It also allows you to change all of your vehicle perks if you have vehicle perks unlocked, which of course 99% of you do. So Lots of cool stuff. If you guys have not seen the loadout, then be sure to go to battlelog.battlefield.com and go check out your page. It will be right in between the dog tags and the unlocks tab in your profile, pretty much, or your page for your player. That's where it's going to be at, where it says overview, weapons, vehicles, awards, assignments, dog tags, and now it says loadout and then unlocks. So if you guys enjoyed this commentary, be sure to slap that like button below. If you didn't, then be sure to comment below and tell me how I can make my commentaries better. We shall see you next time. Peace.